A 30-year-old African-American male presents to your office due to abdominal cramps, rash, and pruritus. Small bowel biopsy reveals nests of mast cells within the mucosa. What hormone is most likely increased in this patient as a direct result of his condition? Histamine. Systemic mastocytosis results in excessive histamine production.